Oh, that was a little less than half. Oh. Well. Rip. You wrote yourself into a corner? Oh, snap. A little less than a half? That's it. Well, sometimes that happens, you know?
So, where can I buy your book? Is that...
I'm being schmixed on.
My CPU. Not a level 9 CPU, not a level 8 CPU, but a level 7 CPU.
No, it's a level 8 CPU. Oh, you put the pages in that you cut that you might dock till later? No, that's smart. It might be here before you finish it. That is also very common. Wow. What? No.
I see the U.
Look, these CPUs are kind of scary. What? Zelda just sent me to the Shadow Realm. Yes. I don't know why they get so schmoovin'. They're hard to predict sometimes. You guys remember when Kazuya first came out?
Again?
Dude, she reversed it on me. What the heck? Counter spike. Is that what it's called? Oh, I meant to down smash. I missed. What's with all these combos?
Cat?
Yeah?
This is a CPU. You're not fighting Finn.
Oh, look.
Finn is considered the best Zelda, in case you don't know.
Finn is considered the best zoner?
Zelda.
Oh.
Anymore. I'm not sure if he still plays or not. But he was the best Zelda when he picked a team.
Who? Ven? Oh.
V-E-N, Ven.
Why? I fought Ven before. In an online tourney. I got completely smoked. What the freaking heck? I know! Oh my gosh. Why? Oh, I messed up.
Cap.
What was that? What's up?
Why are you getting wrecked by a CPU?
Oh my gosh. Stop it. Okay? I don't know. She's just mixing me up. You know what? I can blame this set. That's why.
As I said, you're not fighting Ven, so...
Look, Ven would probably beat me harder than this. To be honest. Oh man. No! How did she see that?
In Houston, we have a one of the best Zeldas in the world. His name is Bonrin. He's one of the best Zeldas in the world. He played Zelda in Smash 4 as well, and in Smash 4 he beat Elegant.
Wow.
With Zelda.
Yeah, that's actually kind of crazy. Oh. 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 Okay. I'll take it. Outsmarted. Or not. What?
How Cap, you look at the chat.
Like this. Oh my god.
Hey, he just flipped to get spiked by a computer.
Look, that reverse spike was was kinda sick. Okay. Stop
Thank
it!
You, Cap. I am the very best Zelda player on the planet. You humans stood no chance.
Oh my gosh. Stop it! Why? She almost did it again. I know, and she's like... Like... What the freak? No. Stop it.
Everybody's talking about level 9 Kazuya, but what about Zelda?
She's just trying to do it again. Oh my god, what in tarnation is she doing? Oh, I messed up the slingshot. She's going for that spike like crazy now. She's mad with power. I died.
Watching this hype Zelda gameplay makes me want to play Zelda. Thank you, Mr. CPU.
That actually does make me feel a little bit better. What the frick? This is level 8 too.
Yeah, Rin, in case you don't know, Rin almost solely plays with level 7 computers.
Really?
Unless Ray Hawkins still plays with him. Rin would have to tell you that one.
But I need to practice this stuff.
Oh! I was saying that you, for the most part, just play with level 7 CPUs. Unless you still play with Reihaku, which I'm not sure of. You can correct me on that one.
This is all I'm doing right now. No! Why are you trying to be so schmoovin'? Oh, ow. Okay. Smart. Get out of here. You occasionally play against Reihaku. Mostly once or twice a week at most. I'm happy you still play. Here's a question, will we ever stop playing?
I will probably stop playing once Multiverses comes out. Or I'll only play with you guys and that's it.
What the freak? Oh, come on. No. Oh no! Nope! I shouldn't have gone off stage. That Zelda is. I don't know what the Zelda is.
Back after a few months.
Look, man, it's okay to say that you have a problem. I have a problem. Actually, again, there's somebody. What the freaking heck? This Zelda is insane. A guy at that I used to go locals to. I need to go one day again. But he kind of summed it up perfectly. Is that no other game is as mentally stimulating anymore? Like, what the freak? What the freak? I'm not sure if you guys noticed, but she did weak nair to... I have never seen that before. What the freak?
That's why Zelda will sometimes sit up at night when she's off stage.
Oh, she read that I was gonna do that. Oh my gosh.
trying to recover the stage. And the knight is just like, nope, 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 nope.
Alright.
Then he died.
Dude, that... I don't know what... Oh my gosh. Okay. Stop it. No. No, 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 I think I'm dead. Whoa!
Wait, did you see the triple parry?
Yes, I did. That's why I paused. Look, Ultra Instinct El Zelda. Yes, I'm seeing that. I'm surprised. I'm winning now. You know, I finally have the advantage. Or not. No!
I've done that to you before.
Yes, you have. I've... Oh, no. I keep messing up the... No. Stop trying. Oh. Oh
gosh. Have you ever been on the character select screen, let screen smash, and you hover over your favorite character and you push? Keep selecting that character over and over so it says the character's name over and over. Have you ever done that?
I think maybe back in the day, if I thought the character's name, the way they said it was kind of funny. Like, Melee, when the announcer announced Roy, it was hilarious. Because he's like, over-accentuates it. It's like, Roy! Roy! It's hilarious. Dr. Mario's pretty good. Ganondorf. Bayonetta! Continue.
No one was happier for Bayonetta getting into Smash than the announcer.
Oh no. No. No.
Bowser Jr.
Bowser Jr. I like Bayo. Oh, don't say that with Krim here. With Krim here. I'm just messing. Stop. Stop running away.
I always mess with Krim. And saying, oh look, it's the best Bayo name.
No.
Just
that's something I need to work on too. Just a neutral get up. No. No. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. Yeah. Oh, no. All right. I'll end on that note there before I get styled on again. Sheesh.